Hello everyone, this is Introvert Shy Guy, and welcome back to Portal 2. Okay, so where we left off, we did Wheatley's tests, and apparently he now set us a trap, and he's done with us, so now he's trying to kill us. Well, trying to kill us, but he's so stupid to actually do it, so... but now we made it to him, so... This gameplay is going to be rather short because this is just going to be me doing the final boss, and then that's about it. Then we're done with this game. So, yeah. Anyway, today is April the 13th. So, yes, I'm doing it on a Wednesday. I was able to wake up early on a Wednesday, so that's great. So, because of that, I figured why not just finish the game now on the same week. So, then once I finish it, the next week I could do an SMG part, so then I can, like, get you guys up to date, tell you what's happening, and, you know, tell you guys what games I'm actually planning to play. I don't know what yet, but we'll see. So yeah, so I just figured just use this day to finish this game, and that's what I'm going to do. Because this gameplay is going to be rather short, so there's not going to be a lot of talking, just me reacting or something like that, or commenting about the game, but not about talking about other stuff. So that's what's happening. Anyway. Okay, so we're here. Yes, I remember this place. So where was I supposed to... Oh, no, I came back. I came out from here. Yeah, and I'm supposed to go up. I'm just wondering... Oh, just do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, here. That's it. Uh-huh. Oh, here we are.
Corrupted cores, we're in luck. You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
So yeah, I told you guys this before. That's the space core. That's the brave core or something, and that's the facts core. I was gonna say facts sphere, but no, facts core. I don't know if that's their actual name, but like, correct me if I'm wrong. I know this is the space core. So, and this is not really a facts core. He basically just talks a bunch of fictional nonsensical stuff with maybe only one correct factual term from what I've watched in the video of it. So, yeah, but all three of those are pretty funny. So. That's nice. Anyway. These are bombs, gels. We're gonna use those gels actually in Wheatley's lair. And here we are.
Then I'll take you up. Look, even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common interest. Revenge. You like revenge, right? Everybody likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Oh, there he is. Oh god.
According to the control panel,
the way he said to my lair was just so, like, you know.
I'm pretty sure it's a.
So frightening.
Just in case it isn't, I am actually gonna have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave a leisurely 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. 1. No portal services. 2. Start the neurotoxin immediately. 3. Bomb-proof shields for me. Leading directly onto number 4. Bomb. Throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Toxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
We're gonna have to do this.
Where are you going? Don't run! I tell you why you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you're gonna get. It's probably better. You're gonna be scared.
Don't run!
That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap.
Oh, he's doing it under him. I didn't know that. Fuck. Oh.
I didn't trick you, trick me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence.
Oh, God. There we go.
It's all part of the plan. I actually made my actual first mistake by telling you my plan.
Oh, damn.
The old Achilles heel again. Armed with that knowledge, I imagine you won't even use the conversion. Fate. Foolishness.
Shit.
Shell has been sitting in that pipe, going stagnant for years. You probably get watching this called portaling through it like that.
Oh, fuck. I messed it up.
And athlete's foot and cholera or something. Horrible. It's going to be even worse than if I just blow you up. But it's not too late to avoid all of that by simply not using the gel. Just stop using it. I said it. There you are. I said it.
Oh, fuck. Hold on. Damn, that's what I was doing wrong. I didn't know that there are those upper panels. Anyway, I have 3 minutes. But that's actually okay, because the more he talks, it's like funny dialogue, so that's alright.
You didn't think you were the first, did you? Ha ha ha! No! Fifth! No, I lied! Sixth! Can't stress leave it to your imagination what happened to the other five.
I have to do this.
I think we're well past the point of tasteful restraint.
There we go. I did not know that there were those white panels. I thought you had to do it from the floor. Space Corps. Anyway, I know it's 2 minutes, so I'm just wondering if the time's going to reset, you know, once I attach it to him. If it does reset, then I'm going to continue playing, but if not, I'm going to restart. Yeah, the red light. Okay, I thought it would do it. There we go.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Fed system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
We got enough time now.
What have you bombed to me?
Okay, so now I can do it under him.
Bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. It's a core you bombed me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. We got some time.
There we go. Okay. Now we got it.
What's the situation?
What was that? It's like something pushed me.
Under control, you know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Wait, countdown.
There we go.
And that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty up.
This guy.
If you don't mind me saying.
There we go.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these.
Okay, this one's gonna be a lot more challenging because now I have to shoot the bombs at him. Oh fuck. Actually, hang on.
All I wanted to do was make everything.
I'm gonna have to. Yeah.
Was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me out.
Nope.
Could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. It's all becoming clear to me now. Find some
truth
and bring you out quietly. Give him some sob story. Escaping to the surface, squeeze him for information on where to find a portal gun. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has an
come on.
Thing falls off his management rail. Thing. First you make me think of brain damage. Then you convince me you're sworn to be your best friend over here. Then, when I reluctantly assume the responsibility of running,
you
conveniently decide to run off together. That's what I need you to do. I bet there isn't even a problem in the vicinity, is there? I bet there's no such thing as a reactor core. I bet that's not even fire coming out of the walls, is it? It's just gravity.
Okay, whoa, let me try this.
I bet that's what it is.
Hang on.
All those pieces of the ceiling that keep falling out, probably actual pieces of the ceiling.
Oh, okay, got it. Nice. So I can just do it like that.
Do it.
Oh, fuck, we lost. Damn. Alright. We're gonna have to let it kill me. That's a shame. I thought I was gonna complete this without dying on my first try. Oh well. But it'll restart me on the second phase. So, you know, so no big deal really. So then, okay, so I have to do the same. So this time you do have to do it on the ground and it actually does work. I don't know if it probably, I mean, I'm gonna do it again anyway, because if that one works, then, you know.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on.
Alright, let's try this again.
Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging me. Silent, worst.
Alright.
All I'm going to do is make everything better. All you have to do is to solve.
Oh, because I'm farther away from him. There we go. Okay. I have to wait for the red shell to show up.
Inventory view. The core had the ability to steal bots. Science now believes that less than 4% of poor people are.
There we go. Wait.
89% of magic tricks are not magic.
So he's right up there, so I'm gonna have to do this.
It is incorrectly noted that Thomas Edison invented push-ups in 1878.
Yes. Right where I need to be.
3 years earlier, under the name of Tesla's office. The square root of rope history.
Got him.
William Shakespeare did not exist. His plays were masterminded in 1589 by Francis Bacon, who used a Ouija board to enslave
the 2 minutes.
The first commercial airline took to the air in 19.
There we go. Did it.
Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement.
And there's Gladys.
I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Pick up on my sarcasm!
Detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Do not press that button!
Oh, look at this. This is the best part, by the way.
Do not do it! I forbid you to press it!
Press
it! Press the button! Don't press
that! Oh, actually, no, hold on. I wanna make it very accurate. So I'm gonna, like, hit that, the one trigger. So this is, like, red, and...
Come back!
Oh, fuck, I got it right.
Do not press!
Damn it. Oh, well. Hang on. Shit. Sorry about, I could have done it earlier, but I just want to make it very game accurate, if you want to know what I'm saying. You'll find out why. Okay, so yeah, and then you go down and then shoot. So I did it right the first time, fuck. Now look at this.
R5! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive?
Look.
You are joking!
So you remember how moon rocks are used as a portal conductor? Well, guess what? This game actually did this. That was the most craziest aspect of the entire game, like, you know, ever.
Space! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change of plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Grab me!
I'm glad it saved me. So yeah, we did it. Lunacy. Wow. Well, it was kind of lunacy, I'd say. Look at this. It's the two co-op robots.
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson. Where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest. Killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me or put me in a potato, fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go.
Oh, now that I realize why this achievement is called lunacy. If you called me a lunatic. Now look at this, look at this. Look, this is actually pretty wholesome. Thing is that the voice actress of Gladys can actually do opera, so, like, you know, she has a really fantastic singing voice. And the turrets are voiced by the same voice actress as Gladys, so I'm pretty sure that is actually her singing, you know. Oh, in this part now. Yeah, it is her. I love how there's a huge, gigantic turret right there, and he's being like the really low bass of the song. Finally free in a bizarre wheat field. And look who also comes back. The companion cube lives. Oh wow. And now another great song. Listen.
Well, here we are again. Such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom to be paid. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now a lot like you, maybe not quite as heavy. Little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short set effect. That's what I'm you get right to it now. I only want you gone. Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. What I'm counting on. You're some
fantastic song. Honestly, it's just as good as the last one. Like, the last one was a really nice song. This one felt like, you know, like a completion, kind of. Because, you know, this is Portal 2. They're probably not going to make another game, but you get what I'm saying.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
You are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space. Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
Wow. Well, I forgive you, Wheatley. But anyway, so yes, that is it. So, about what I'm planning to do, so I'm gonna make some more SMG parts. You know how I said I was gonna probably play Legend of Spyro Dawn of the Dragons, like, because I'm almost about to graduate and stuff? Unfortunately, that's not going to happen because, like, the reason why I'm moving this is because I don't want the, what if I just do it? Okay, if I keep it like this, because I don't want that, like, thing that plays when you don't press anything. Yeah, so, because it's April, there's, like, absolutely no time for me to do the Legend of Spyro Dawn of the Dragon thing. Now, here's the thing, if you guys are thinking, why not do it in the summer, I'm planning on doing a gameplay of a game that I do feel like playing, but it's easy to talk in, you know what I'm saying? Because I want to do something really special on this new gameplay series, considering that I'm actually graduating and this year is my last year staying in the state with my parents. So I want to, like, do something, you know, that I can, like, do and, that would be really, that, you know, really be beneficial to me, you know what I'm saying? And playing Dawn of the Dragons, I don't think is gonna cut it, because this game, I do remember what the gameplay is like in this game. This is the kind of game where it would also be very hard to talk in. So I have to play a game that's, like, very easy to play and easy to talk at the same time. I don't want to do another, like, because I love playing Portal 2, but because it's, like, very puzzle-oriented, there were just times where I just didn't talk and stuff, and that was kind of problematic. I mean, to be fair, I did talk plenty in this gameplay series. Don't think of it as a not-so-great gameplay. No, it was a great gameplay series. I'm glad I played it, because I wanted to play the Portal series, but it just, like, you know, it also, for the record, this game was a lot longer compared to the first Portal game, which is good, though, because, like, you know, it had more content compared to the last Portal game, so hence, obviously, the last game was a lot shorter compared to this one. This one's longer. So, so I guess, you know, I will be making some SMG parts and give you guys some updates on what I want to play, so yeah, that's what's going to happen. And I will also be playing a game that now I really do feel like playing, and it's something that I decided to play while I'm here, you know? Because I didn't mention that although I wanted to play this game out of state, but, you know, I think it's perfect to play it here because I actually now have other stuff to do, you know what I'm saying? You'll see what I mean in the next gameplay series. So I'll mention that in my SMG parts, at some time. I don't know when. I mean, I have assignments to do, but it'll happen. So those are my updates. Apologies if it sounds like I'm rambling, but this gameplay is very, very short, so therefore I have the right to talk about what I wanted to talk about. So yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, and I will see you all in the next gameplay series. Alright, bye everyone.